guys, so today I'm going to interview Arizona. That one is going to be, I kind of sidewalk talk because that's like three people. Hopefully I can do them separately. Down the road I'm going to be talking to their Atlantic. It's going to be chill because I'm like going to be behind the camera, so it's easier for me, like, you know, like take control of the interview. I get less stressed. Walking and talking, trust me, it's kind of stressful. And then afterwards I'm going to the El Rey because Opia, Barrison, and Wathan are going to be playing a show, which I'm super excited about. I haven't seen any of them play. That's sick. They're going to go on a huge tour, and I guess I'll just have to interview them when they're back. You're so nervous. I should be from there.
What's going on? I was like, I kind of like
was creeped out.
I was like,
in the zone.
Over here, right here, yeah.
Oh, you're there.
Thank you.
What's brownies and lemonades?